We are learning the name of the man who died in a crash last Sunday near Nemo, South Dakota. 66-year-old Daniel Johnson of Nemo was the driver in the one vehicle crash. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No one else was in the car. The car had gone into a ditch. Johnson tried to drive out, and the car hit a tree. It's only mid-January.